Welcome to An Home Cooking. Today I'm going to make hamburger. I'm going to make my own bun. And these are the ingredients: sugar, salt, yeast, the dry one, all-purpose flour, one egg, butter, and lukewarm water. Now we are going to mix the yeast. Now the yeast is ready, so we can combine other ingredients. Butter. Sugar. Salt. Egg. And mix. Now we're going to add our flour. I just use my hand. Make sure to wash your hand. So, after 1 hour, the dough is double in size. So we have to take this. That's it. I make 11 buns. We leave it 10 minutes before baking. Now it's ready for baking. I have butter and sesame seeds. Sesame. So for our pate, this is 500 grams, means beef. We are going to season with salt and pepper. A teaspoon of pepper, a teaspoon of salt. So we are going to form this one. I have this one for making the burger, but you can also use your hand. I'll show you. I just press down. Voila. I'm done with the patties. Now I'm going to fry this one. A little bit of oil, not too much. Now I'm going to now our burger bun is done. This is our hamburger bun. Now we are going to assemble. This is our patties. Homemade. Patties, it's a hamburger, and then I have my fresh vegetable, a cucumber, cherry tomato, and lettuce. I also have ketchup. You can see the bread is very soft. This is my own version of the hamburger bun. It's healthier. So, I'm almost done with my So guys, this is my homemade hamburger. It's just a little bit colorful so the children can eat. It's very simple. And not so big. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe.